You are welcome to Active Sports, your home of GPL, EPL, La Liga, Serie A, and more. Did you miss any of the top league goals? No need to worry, because we bring you all the highlights, news, analysis, and gossips. Watch Active Sports for all your sports updates on Active TV. Active Sports, the right place to be.
Active TV, seeing beyond.
Hello, I am Mohamed Mutaru, and of course, this is Active Sports. On Monday night like this, we have a simple task of bringing you the happenings in the Ghana Premier League, EPL, La Liga, Serie A, and more. And tonight's show isn't an exception. We take a quick break right now. When we come back, we go straight into the game.
These are the results of Ghana Premier League Match Day 15 fixtures. Bichem United 1, Legon Cities 1, Brekum Chelsea 1, Dreams FC 0, 11 Wonders 1, Great Olympics 0, Elmina Sharks 1, Midiama 2, Hasafok 3, Ebusian Dwarfs 2, Karela 2, Liberty 0.
Welcome back. Let's start with the local scene with Kumasi Asante Kotoko. The Porcupine Warriors bowed out of the CAF Confederation Playoffs after they were held by goalless draw in Algeria by AS Setif. Remember, the first leg in Accra was 2-1 in favor of the Algerians. So the Kumasi Asante Kotoko, unfortunately, are out of the Confederation Cup. Accra Hasafok are back into winning ways after they narrowly beat Ebusia Dwarfs 3-2 at Accra Sports Stadium.
Going into the side of the net. Yeah, into that corner. Goalkeeper is not going to reach it. But the pace in the strike, very emphatic. Confident run up as well and just giving heart to Dwarfs. And that is him spinning his man in and out. Clear contact, clear foul in the box is a penalty. Right call by the referee. There you see the contact.
Is he going to go for power again? He steps forward. Adu. Again, he smashes it and adds the book. A 2-0 up.
Yeah, it's a carbon copy of the first. And I don't know if he should repeat the trick for the second. Yes, he did repeat the trick. And he still come up with the same results.
It's up Moro! And the pulled one back.
Every wrong side of the attacker. I thought Larry Smeller got a bit of the ball as well.
Nkrumah crosses course.
Is that build up? That ball into Manaf. Trying to go past Ismail, he couldn't, but on the turn. Goalkeeper lost his foot in there because he was wrong footed with the strike. It was a good one on the turn.
Ash Gold beat Ibiana Stars 4-0 at Ebuasi Lincoln Sports Stadium. These are the results of match day 15 of Ghana Premier League.
Julian Nunu blows the whistle. A few steps in the run, and it's one goal up for Ashanti Gold.
Premier League 6, 2009-2010 season.
Well, Ash Gold come forward again for goal number 2. The ball misses everyone. But unfortunately, Yawano had the easiest of tasks of taking. Avoids that challenge. Holds on to the ball. Sends in the cross. Copybook goal.
The former. It should be in the fourth goal. It is a goal. In proceedings here at the Lenclair Stadium.
On the international front, let's start with Liverpool. The outgoing EPL champion suffered another home defeat, but this time against the City rivals, Everton.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin, who is on the bench. Expect James Rodriguez to play just behind him. Here's Richarlison! Everton in front! By the Liverpool skipper. What a save that against Alisson. And Zigerton scores! Everton lead 2-0.
That was their match against Liverpool and Everton. In Italy, AC Milan hosted Internazionale Milan in the Milan Derby, and Inter Milan were victorious by 3-0. Let's take a look at the highlights.
And Romagnoli treading water. Lukaku tried to find Lautaro Martinez. Didn't trust his right foot, but he trusts Lautaro now. That's a poor clearance, and it's seized upon. Make that bit of fortune pay in from Calhanoglu, touched across by Ibrahimovic. Milan, Eriksen for Perisic, brilliant. That is the team goal to end all team attacks on again here. Lukaku with Hakimi to his right. He's only interested in going on his own. Lukaku sends Inter 4 points clear. Milan nil, Inter 3.
Spanish league leaders Atletico Madrid suffered a surprise home defeat against Levante. Let's take a look.
In the 31st minute, his strike taking two deflections on the way through. In the second half, Atleti laid siege upon Dani Cardenas's goal. Luis Suarez came within millimetres of an equaliser. Cardenas was inspirational, making just his second appearance in the Spanish top flight. He saved from João Félix, and when Atleti did break through Ángel Correa, the goal was disallowed because of a push by Luis Suarez. Ricard Sanchez and Moussa Dembélé came on with a magnificent save from Lemar. And then in the 95th minute, Oblak up for a corner, and substitute Jorge de Frutos on his 24th birthday.
Black Star defender and Chelsea loony Baba Rahman scored on his debut for the Greek club PAOK FC.
Baba, ωραία προσπίση, goal! 1-0, debuto με goal για τον Baba. Έφυγε από την επιτήρηση του Μπουλούλη και πρόλαβε το tackling του James για να στείλει την μπάλα στα δίχτυα.
This is how we bring down the curtains, and I hope you enjoyed tonight's show. Hope to see you next week again. I have been your host, Mohamed Motaro, and of course, this is Active Sports. You know the right place to be for your sports updates.
You are welcome to Active Sports, your home of GPL, EPL, La Liga, Serie A, and more. Did you miss any of the top league goals? No need to worry, because we bring you all the highlights, news, analysis, and gossips. Watch Active Sports for all your sports updates on Active TV. Active Sports, the right place to be.
Active TV, seeing beyond.